starting line, waiting in the carbon light. These pictures turn from white to gray, days and nights will feel the same. I was waiting patiently, looking for another sign. Crashing of a thousand seas doesn't help my peace of mind. Been questioning love lately. But turning to dust lately.
Discovered Jay Dilla. Jay Dilla changed my life. That was really the turning point for me and where I wanted to really, you know, really make music. So today we've been in Hackney Round Chapel with Mahogany, and I've been with my guitarist playing my song Fade from my upcoming EP Joyride. I always knew that I wanted to play music because it runs in my family, it runs in my blood. My granddad was a blues singer in Uganda, so it's been a huge part of my DNA music, and music has always played in my house. Church music, rap music, everything. Got my first piano when I was 7, cried, and I knew that was the moment when music was life, music was my life and my passion. If I was in a record store, the two albums either side me would be Sampha, Process, and it would be Rosalia, Motomami. Hi, I'm Mysie. This song is called Fade, and you're watching Mahogany Sessions.